Soldier Chostakov, answer. This is Soldier Artanov. Over. I'm on the quarter. Moving towards the bunker.
Good. Detect me if you have any trouble.
Over. I'm on the place.
Hey, soldier, I've done it. Now go to the bunker. There's no much of oxygen left.
Roger. at the bunker, but it's really dark here. I won't be able to proceed without the light.
Find the generator near the entrance and try to start it!
It seems that there's no fuel left in the generator, so I can't start it. I found a tractor with some fuel in it.
I've already begun to worry. I'll start the damn generator. I'm tired of waiting for you.
Already coming. Hold on. I started the generator. How do you feel? Do you copy? Soldier Chisakov, answer! Do you copy?
Yeah. while trying to help you. What kind of joke is it? Who are you? And what do you need from me?
I just like to watch the likes of you.
The likes of me? I was trying to help you, and you were just making fun of me. With your games. I'll just return to the base and tell my guys what has happened. They will find you quickly. And then we'll talk.
Oh, you won't go far until you finish my game. I poured out the petrol from your car so you don't have a choice. You'll have to play my game in order to get the petrol back.
You bastard. Fine. What's the game? Bullets.
That's not my problem. This is a live or death game. Got it? Come on! Jump up! I'm bored! Out of ammo! Try using your fist!
Thank you.
against the rules. You are supposed to die. I refuse to tell you where the petrol is.
I won't. And I want to know where my petrol is. Otherwise, instead of sending a bullet to your head, I will burn your ass with a flamethrower and feed you to these beasts.
Fine, fine. Don't get mad like this. The petrol is at the gas station in the closet.
That simple?
Simple? It's all, and you'll be killed by yourself!
I take my word. So, what's the code?
Oh, fine. The code is 0000.
Seems like you remember a more complicated combination.
Hey, careful! Calm down and don't think that I have a bad memory!
Yeah. Have you forgotten that I have to send a bullet to your head?